I'm at least back reporting.
That was the last joke.
I'm happy I was the butt of
Rainbow.
Everyone's joke.
Pleasure, Rainbow.
Bye.
Bye.
All right. You ready for some sparring? Would you have a fight?
No, not yet, but staying ready.
Staying ready, no, it's the only way to be, right?
Max, when don't see us?
I don't know, he has a partner. Yeah. Hey, Alan, ¿hace cuánto tiempo sparriaste?
Hace un chingo.
Sí, pero hace un chingo. ¿Meses? ¿Años? ¿Qué?
Pero va a pelear.
How much time did you take off from your last fight?
Two weeks.
Damn, so you just took 2 weeks off and you just came right back.
Yeah.
Dude, so Pizza was saying that today is one of the hotter days, yeah?
Yeah, you can feel it today now.
Yeah. I feel like I'm training and I'm doing nothing.
Yeah, it was a little warm last week, but no, it's a little hotter today now.
But do you think that's better for them to train in heat like this?
Fuck, no, it's not, but they have to. It's...
When you train under bad conditions here, I mean, it can't get any worse in the fight. You can't feel any worse.
No, that's what I was saying. Don't you think
it's
almost better?
No,
yeah.
It sucks.
It's like when people go to the higher elevations, right? It's harder, but it's better.
But the lights are hot, so...
If they train, they're able to spar 10, 12 rounds here and train hard under so much
heat with the lights.
Then, of course, they'll be able to do it. In the fight, it does help, but no, for us, it sucks. It's fucking hot.
The only
and this is just the beginning.
I know, right? Today, when I was driving up here, it said 92.
Oh man, we'll see.
You're gonna wish for 92 next month.
Exactly.
How hot does it get?
Constant. It'll be a good 105, 107, constant.
Damn.
With hot days in the teens, though.
Damn. All right. So we're cooking. You're getting ready over here to do some sparring, staying ready for your next fight. Awesome. And we got Pete. Then, okay. It's hot. Whatever. Okay, so Robert has jokes over here. So this one over here was like, oh, so Rainbow's your real name?
Yeah, it doesn't sound
right. Are you a stripper?
Not quite like that, but just the name.
Thank you.
Give me an
undergrad.
So the first time I met Robert, he thought it would be hysterical to announce that in front of the whole gym. Right? Do you remember that,
no
Robert?
No wonder he looks up for me like I'm there.
No, serious though. Like, when I showed up with Ellie. Rainbow, you Rainbow. Stripper?
I recognize that tattoo.
Yep.
I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.